Hello. Frederick Charles Barnes was an assistant baker that lived between 1872 and 1912. Unfortunately, he died in the sinking of the Titanic.